You can shit later, there's people coming.
Morning.
Morning.
Hello, sword. Are we getting close to the bloody gate?
About 10 more miles.
Do that, Podrick. Only 10 more miles to the bloody gate.
Are you a knight?
No.
But you know how to use that sword?
I do.
Does it have a name?
Oathkeeper.
Mine's Needle.
Good name.
Who taught you how to fight?
My father.
Mine never wanted to. Said fighting was for boys.
Mine did the same. But I kept fighting the boys anyway. Kept losing. Finally, my father said, if you're going to do it, you might as well do it right. Seven blessings. I'm Brienne of Tarth. This is Podrick Payne.
You want something?
Send up again. The hound.
You are a Stark.
I asked if you wanted something.
I swore to your mother I'd bring you home to her.
My mother's dead.
I know. I wish I could have been there to protect her.
You're not a northerner.
No, but I swore a sacred vow to protect her.
Why didn't you?
She commanded me to bring Jaime Lannister back to King's Landing.
You're paid by the Lannisters. You're here for the bounty on me.
I'm not paid by the Lannisters.
No. Fancy sword you got there. Where'd you get it? I've been looking at Lannister gold all my life. Go on, Brienne of fucking Tarth. And that's not Lannister gold.
Jaime Lannister gave me the sword.
The bloody gate's 10 miles.
I swore to your mother by the old...
I don't care what you swore.
You had the girl.
She's not coming with you.
She is.
You're not a good listener. Valyrian steel. I always wanted some Valyrian steel.
Come with me, Arya. I'll take you to safety.
Safety? Where the fuck's that? Her auntie Neri's dead. Her mother's dead. Her father's dead. Her brother's dead. Winterfell is a pile of rubble. There's no safety, you dumb bitch. You don't know that by now. You're the wrong one to watch over her.
And that's what you're doing. Watching over her.
Aye, that's what I'm doing. Man.
I can't believe you would allow this. Oh, this is a dilemma.
Oh man. Didn't see this coming. There's sheets. So far, so good. So good.
It's kind of a first date. She's no knight.
Oh my god, what's the box in the
Tyson. Yeah, she totally Tyson.
Where is she gonna be?
How can this end?
Arya has just done it. Oh god. Oh no!
Not dead.
Oh, okay, not like the cliff, like it looked. Is he gonna be like.
Yeah, he doesn't give up.
Mm-mm. He's gonna come over the end.
Podrick and her are like, and we're out.
Arya! Where is she?
She was just here.
Why weren't you watching her?
I was watching you. I thought you might need some help.
Which way, Pod? Which way did she go?
I think that one.
Arya! Arya!
Still here.
Oh, he's done.
Big bitch saved you.
I don't need saving.
No, not you. You're a real killer. With your water dancing. Your needle.
You're gonna die.
Unless there's a mace to hide behind that rock. I'm done. In your life for mine. Fucked water. Killed by a woman. I bet you like that. You remember where the heart is? Fuck it. I'm ready. Go on, girl. Another name off your list. Keep promising me. I cut down your butcher's boy, the ginger. He was begging for mercy. Please, sir, please don't kill me. Please, please. Bled all over my horse. Said I was stunk a butcher's boy for weeks. And your sister. Your pretty sister. I should have taken her. That night the black water burned. I should have fucked her bloody. At least I'd have one happy memory. Do I have to beg you? Do I? Do I? Do I? Kill me.
That's interesting.
Kill me.
It's not killing.
Kill me.
Does she really hate
me?
I don't like this at all.
No.